Much, John. Well, 61-year-old Robert Lynch is not your average homeowner. Thieves have broken into his car twice in the past 3 years. The first time, he had nearly $60 worth of change stolen. The second time, $500 worth of tools.
Okay, but he's hoping that what was swiped off his porch this time will keep the criminals away. A 5-pound box filled with used kitty litter. Put it on his porch to see what would happen. Sure enough, it was stolen.